The do's and don'ts of wedding guest outfits. Number one, instead of being uncomfortably cold at an outdoor wedding, consider a coat that will fit the vibe and complement the dress. Depending on the temperature, a shawl, wool coat, faux fur, or blazer are all possibilities. Number two, instead of uncomfortable heels or resorting to flip-flops, pick a practical heel you can stand to keep on or perhaps even dance. Number three, instead of showing up in the same color dress as the bridesmaid, consider getting some intel from the bride's side on which colors to avoid. Sometimes the invitation can give the hint away. Share, save, and follow for more.